Hey guys, Jordan Winkler here. Thank you for watching. If you've been following the channel, you know I really like these Wilson tennis racket bags. They work really well for anything with a folding stock, rifle-wise, where you can fit your PAPs in here, like your PAP AKs, pistols with arm braces, things of that nature. Right now I got this SIG 5.56 in here, and it works really, really well. But if you put much more than a rifle in here, this bag starts to get too heavy, especially for what it was designed for. Obviously, it was designed for tennis rackets, not for rifles. So if you put a bunch of magazines, and if you put something like a plate carrier and all that kind of stuff in here, you know, the zippers and the straps and stuff, they're gonna get worn out, and they're not gonna be able to withstand that kind of weight, and, well, at least not for very long before it starts to break. So I've actually had this SOE closed bag since 2013, and in here, I'll show you guys here in a second, you can fit a rifle, a plate carrier, and it's rather heavy, obviously, with the plates too. But it can all fit in here also covertly. Of course, we like the tennis racket bag because it's covert. But if you're asking yourself right now, well, I just carry a rifle, I don't need a plate carrier. Well, just as you wouldn't expect to get into a fist fight and not get punched, I think it's kind of stupid to think that we might get in this gunfight and not there be a high likelihood of us getting shot. So let's take a look at the plate carrier and rifle I have in this SOE closed bag. Here's a closer look at the bag. Of course, in here right now, I've got a rifle, and I've got a 20-round magazine in the Arsenal rifle just for, it's a little easier to pack it in here, but of course, it's got the folding stock, which makes it actually packable inside this bag here. So just go set that over there for right now. And as you can see, you can fit your plate carrier. You know, you can put obviously whatever you want on here. Here is a pretty minimal, it's got the plate carrier itself, right? Whoops. So I've got just the plate carrier, a couple AK magazines, and of course my medical kit. So there it is, guys, another option, just like the tennis racket option, something that wasn't designed to carry a rifle and plates, but can carry both those things very, very well. I'll put the links in the description box below to the SOE website so you guys can check them out. Great stuff, highly recommend them. Had it for a long time and everything is still like the day I got it. All right, thanks for watching, guys. Talk to you in a future video.